Hello, fam. Today is Tuesday, April 16th, in the evening day. I'm Danny.
And I'm Kieran, and in today's announcements, come support the class of 2027 on Thursday at your favorite local bee-themed pizza place. See one of the class officers or Mr. Fox in room 1214 for a coupon. You'll need to present that when paying for your food. You can also support the class by bringing money this Wednesday for the class of 2027 cookie sales. Get your cookies in the main foyer after school for $1 each. All the money supports the class. Leap Club will be hosting their first meeting with this Wednesday after school in Mr. Ganachik's room, 2118. We will be providing snacks and Science Honor Society credits. To those who attend, we hope to see you all aspiring health and science professionals there. And now over to Danny.
Kieran, have you ever wanted to hold a class office? Now this is your choice. Class Student Council elections are coming up Thursday, May 17th. You can also stop by the SAO to pick up your application. Unfortunately, we have a bad news about this food situation in House 1. The foyer snack shack in House 1 is closed for the rest of the school year. The GSA will be meeting in the lower library classroom all after school on Tuesday after break. All are welcome. Allies are encouraged to attend. Finally, we have all felt a sense of grief from the loss of the overpass, but perhaps no one has been hit as hard as FMTV's own Danica Zulo.
People say that it really has changed their life. I mean, I know it's changed mine. So, without the overpass, things are going to be different. Yeah, it almost feels like they're like amputating a limb that kind of holds us all together. So, I mean, I guess we have to stay strong. Stay strong, FM.
It's like a home for some people. So, saying goodbye is tough. How I will miss this carpet, and it's just like so nice, and the detail work is insane. You know what I mean? Yeah, it's hard to say goodbye. Jerks. So terribly mean for this. They're not even waving back at me. Have you heard?
Yeah.
The overpass, it's coming down.
Yeah, I know.
Are you okay?
It'll take some time, but yeah.
I'm sorry. We gotta stop it for a second. We gotta.
Strong, okay? You're strong.
What are you gonna do without the overpass?
Cry.
That's what I'm saying. They can't take it down if I'm attached to it, can they? That'd be murder.
I'll have to camp out here for a few days till they try and take it down.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
Thanks, Danica. You are very strong for that message. Well, that's all we have for today. I'm Danny.
And I'm Kieran.
Have a great day, FM.